Welcome to the new edition of Talking Models. Today, we're going to do a review of a brand new kit from Paul Gill at Gillman Productions and Mike Calvert at Typhon Studios. Gilbert Models, baby. Well, today we're going to look at Arnold Schwarzenegger in his role of Dutch from The Predator, one of my favorite films. You may remember when he said, "Get to the chopper!" And everybody had to get to the chopper before the final battle between this guy and the Predator. Beautifully sculpted by Jeff Yeager in a 1/4 scale. This is the first in the line for them, and they're going to be doing others from the Predator film. So if you're a fan of the Predator, Jeff Yeager, Paul Gill, Mike Calvert, Gilbert Models, then here's your chance. But today we're going to do a quick review. You can see the detail that Jeff has sculpted in good old Dutch. Just kind of spin around. Arnold had the distinctive look to his face. He had a distinctive chin, just a distinctive look to him. And you can see that Jeff has captured all that in this kit. And what I like on this too is you've got like pieces of the mud, and there's leaves that are engraved in the kit. So you can paint him when he discovered that the Predator couldn't see him when he had mud on him. Boom! Advantage Dutch. So you can see that. I love the base too. Word Dutch right in there. And it's a tree base. Very nicely. I'll kind of do the hokey pokey with it so you can take a look. And I like how in the front here you've got a skull and like the spine of a victim at the bottom of the base. Very nice, nice touch, guys. Of course, you get the bicep. If you remember when him and Apollo Creed shook hands and the mighty guns were about blazing. Of course, Arnold won. But you get the, so you can see the nice look of that. Jeff's got all the detail in that also. And of course, your castings are dynamite. You know, what would you expect from Paul Gill? I mean, just look at that. It's beautifully done. Then, of course, you get the stick and the weapon for Dutch as he took on the Predator. So you got that nice top of the spear. You can see all the detail in the ropes that Jeff has sculpted in there. Obviously, one goes on the bottom of the hand, and of course, the top goes your spear. So that is the kit. You can see you get 1, 2, 3, 4, and then of course Arnold Schwarzenegger to round it off. See when he sits up here on the base, put him on there and just look at that. Just picture that sitting on your shelf all painted up. That's what I'm talking about. I'm a huge fan of the film Predator, and actually just watched it on Laserdisc the other day. Remember those? Maybe you don't. They're awesome. So do yourself a favor and get one of those. And you might notice I'm wearing a new hat today. My son got me that. Thank you, Alex, for dropping that off last night. We had a nice visit with you and Ashley and Madison and Tyler. Just a great time, and boom, you get the boom today, buddy. So if you're interested in getting one of these, I'm going to put the information in right now for Paul Gill. And then I'll put the information in for Mike Calvert. And you can reach out to them and say, "I got to have one of these Dutch kits. I seen it on Talking Models and Troy gave it a big good review. And it's a must have if you're a fan of the film." Now, if you haven't subscribed to Talking Models, this is your chance. You hit that subscribe button and become part of the family. I would greatly appreciate it. Because when you join here, we're trying to get to 1,000. So I just ask that you just jump on board, support us, tell others about us, see kit reviews, see painting tutorials, everything Talking Models. So that wraps up today's episode as we review Dutch. Newly available, ready to go. And join us next time for our next kit review, where we're going to be looking at Mark Wortheling's Pestilus Labs new release. Are you ready for it? I Am I leaving you hanging too long? Insert Jeopardy music. Ardeth Bay is the mummy. Formerly produced by Rebel Resin and now available through Mark Wortley. So I'm going to review that one next. Beautiful 1/6 scale kit. And it's ready to roll. And you'll be happy you got it, trust me. And a little side note, I realized that used to be available through John Deere. So not Rebel Resin. But now it's available through Mark Wortley at Pestilus Labs. So that'll be the next episode as we look at that one and review it. And join the family, hit the subscribe button, and look forward to seeing you guys on the next episode of Talking Models. Have a great week, and as always, may the Lord bless your day.